This last song is about Stephen Fry. Big fan of Stephen Fry, but not in that way. Listen, I think he's great. If you don't know who Stephen Fry is, this is going to be a weird 4 minutes for you, and I'm sorry. He's a writer, actor, general smart person, and I think he's great. But, plot twist, he's gay, which is fine, but it does mean that if nobody steps up to the plate, there will be no fractions of Stephen Fry in the gene pool following Stephen Fry. And Sarah Palin has like 8 children, so we gotta step up. So this song is called An Open Letter to Stephen Fry. That was more water than I intended to pour on my head, I'm gonna be honest with you. The good news is my hair looks great. I forgot what I was talking about. Stephen Fry. And so this song is called An Open Letter to Stephen Fry. And if you catch me in the bar afterwards, I will tell you the coda to the story of this song. Alright. I'm trying to think if I've adequately prepared you, but I think I have.
Yeah, we're good.
Is promised to your husband, and I have no hope to win it. But consider my proposal, sir, if you can find a minute. I think the future of our species will be better with you in it. I know you have your problems, and maybe I have mine, but you should leave someone to carry on when you have turned to dust, and plant your genome in an infant, sir. I think it's only just, and you would need someone to bear this child, a woman you can trust. I'll put my body on the line. Mr. Stephen Fry, I see no reason why you wouldn't think it worthwhile to let me bear your child. You would be amazed what science does these days. So think it over and send along your seed. Yeah, I went there. Position, which I hope you will not doubt. I've got those childbearing hips you always hear so much about. I have the blessing of my partner, and he'd maybe help you out. I know it isn't much, but it's what I have to give. I seldom drink or vape or smoke, and I eat all my leafy greens. I'll try to go to bed much earlier, get all my vaccines, and I'll put headphones on my belly, and I'll cut back on caffeine. Let me have your baby, and I'm in my prime, so you have loads of time. So when you're ready, sit along your seat. Whatever makes you happy, whatever you want. You're so very special, incomparably special. But I'm a creep, I'm a weirdo. Why did I write this song? It's rather forward. Children, I adore.